Morning. Today I am going to show you how I milk my goats. Now I'm standing by the barn. I've already gave some food to the chickens and closed them so they don't mess up the place where I milk the goats. And now I'll make a good drink for them so they can drink while I'm milking them. Have a look. Here is the bucket with some tasty things. It's a squash and bread and water. I mixed them so they could like... I bring it in the bucket and then I have two goats that I have to milk. Then I put, and that's why I first I do it for the one goat and then I do it for another. This is the oat. And this is the rag. Clean. Oh, it's not this easy to do it with one hand. Okay, this is where they stand, you see, the wooden thing. And this is where I put their drink, this is the rag, and this is where I like get them attached to this place, just in case. Alright, and now I'm going to open and let the first one go. Come on. Sniżka, Sniżka, ty idziesz? Czy kwitka pierwsza сьогодні? The goat already knows where she's supposed to go. She's already here. All right. Hope she likes it. It gets more and more milk in here. See, the breast looks now almost empty, so I make some massage for her to relax and get the leftovers of the milks, because if it stays in the breast it will be less next time. Her body will not produce the same amount or they are empty. And now I wash them a little bit. I don't know how to show you, but I take some milk. I take some milk and softens the skin and helps it sit be more flexible and nice. And you see, it gets some She gave me some milk. A moment of relaxation. She likes it. And I put some milk on the breast. So she gives a little bit more milk. Now she's done. I tell thank you. Дякую, квіточку. Я твоє молочко дуже люблю. She doesn't like my drink today. She didn't drink too much. That's bad.
Пий, квітка.
Ти ще будеш? Бо я Сніжку буду кликати. She doesn't want it anymore, I guess.
She doesn't need too much water now, because it's not hot these days. And she would like to eat just squash. Bad.
I guess she doesn't like squash.
Let's move it to the back, to the side. Anything else she could.
And I didn't show you. Here is the milk from her. It's not too much today. Is the runaway turkey. I'll breed it to the other small little. Small turkeys. Here you can see our chickens, ducks, and the geese are in the yard.
And these cities are here to bother the wild birds. They want to eat our chickens, and it works. They move from side to side, and it protects our chickens from being stolen by eagles. And we have a nest with the small birds in here. You see? See, mother protects their children. You can see, it's hard to see.
Svelina's goat here. She's our guest. Hello, Vesna. Привіт, Весна. Привіт. Привіт. Ти як, в порядку? В порядку. This one is waiting for her piece of squash and bread and water. And this little goat wants some milk. She's almost finished. So she didn't want to be filmed while eating. She ate almost all of the squash. Okay, she's ready. I'll walk her to the barn. Get in. No. No, now I'm going to make the drink for another goat, Snishka, Snow White. All of the squash. It's not enough light. Just bring all the squash, take all the squash. I'll need some water for the small one. I won't need them right now. When I'm home, I do this 3 times a day. It's 8:30 in the morning, then 3 o'clock p.m. and then I do it at 8:30 in the evening. Снежка, Снежка, иди. Иди, что с тобой? To walk another one, Snow White. And this one is, what is she? Oh, shit, it walked, ran away. Okay. I don't know, she doesn't look hungry and she looks strange. I don't know, she never looked so worried before milking. Looks like she doesn't want to drink anything. But they love bread. I hope she'll appreciate it. Так, Снежка, посунься. Step aside. I'm gonna wash her. And she's the one that likes to have a look what's going on here. That's why I had to shave. This goat, you have to push much stronger. But again. She has stopped the milk on the top and then press it. Stop and press and let it go. Now I'll stop and do it with two hands. I don't put the jar too close to her feet so she cannot step inside and spill the milk. And the breast is still full, you see. You see, it's like she's done and the breast looks empty, but it's enough to... Oh, she bites me sometimes. Don't do it, please. Drink. She doesn't like to be filmed, I guess. Again, I took some milk and make her a small massage with milk. It's our morning milk. She also doesn't want water, too much water, and I poured it back to the bucket. They liked my gift. And this is the house where our volunteers live now. This is my husband, Orest. Ясно. Ну, снежку можно выводить. Ой, сніжку, квітку, га? Не знаю, ти по дві водиш? А я їй не давала пить, запропоную їй з відра. Не хочеш? She's young, she's almost, she's just 5 months old. And she doesn't want to drink because it's not too hot now. And she's not thirsty. She's going for a walk to eat some fresh grass. Це загорожі. Квітка вибігла перша, та стояла там собі на тому. Не знаю, і сюди не хотіла йшла, вона завжди бігла. Вона взагалі не хотіла доїтися. Що вона вибігла сюди, втікала від мене. Що такого не було. Може тому вона не хоче зніматися просто. Я просто знімаю, як я даю кози. Ти її чекли. Куди її? Тут?
Пусти її, просто закрий двері свою сараю.
Ну, мені треба там миска наколотити козеняті. Козенята ще ж не пила. This is for the little one. She's just 2 months old. And she still needs milk. Чуть на хвостом не махай. Зараз дивися, гусь трусить, щоб ковиться. Да, зараз натрусить, а інші прийдуть їсти.
Я вмилу грати їм на
трусить. Диви, трусить, трусить. Ще
тобі по дереві латити.
А то вже там сиділи, ну. Іди від нашої шовковиці, ми собі натрусили.
Что тут, деда?